Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Koro Te Ainui Witiacbe was born on the 22nd of June 1935 and died on the 23rd of June 2018. He was a New Zealand politician. He was an MP from 1969 to 1996, representing the Labour Party. He served as Minister of Māori Affairs in the 4th Labour Government 1984 to 1990. He was a member of the Ngāti Maniapoto tribe and a Botoro Rihita, registered apostle, of the Raetāna established Church of New Zealand. He was first elected to Parliament in the 1969 election as MP for the Western Māori electorate, one of the four Māori electorates in New Zealand's House of Representatives. Given Labour's traditional dominance in the Māori electorates, Witiacbe held his position without difficulty until his retirement at the 1996 election. Before Witiacbe entered Parliament, he was ordained a church minister, a Potoro Rihita, of the Raetāna Church and was parish minister for Opāiu, Tikuiti and Piopio in the 1960s. Witiacbe became Minister of Māori Affairs when the Labour Party won the 1984 elections. Witiacbe was criticised during the Māori loan affair of 1985-86, and was nearly asked to resign. Timothy Reedy, the head of Witiacbe's department Tipuni Kokiri, attempted to arrange an unauthorised overseas loan for Māori businesses. Witiacbe was the subject of strong attacks over the issue by National Party MP Winston Peters, but denied any wrongdoing. When Labour lost power in the 1990 elections, Witiacbe returned to opposition for two terms before retiring from politics. Witiacbe was regarded as strongly belonging to the right wing of the Labour caucus, and was a strong ideological ally of Roger Douglas. In 1990, Witiacbe refused to translate his addresses to Parliament into English, having given them in Māori. This was one of a number of steps which pushed the issue of the use of Māori in public life during this time. There are now arrangements for simultaneous interpretation between English and Māori in Parliament. Witiacbe was awarded the Queen Elizabeth II Silver Jubilee Medal in 1977, and the New Zealand 1990 Commemoration Medal. In the 1996 New Year Honours, he was appointed a Commander of the Order of the British Empire, for services to the Māori people. The University of Waikato awarded Witiacbe an honorary doctorate for his contributions to the well-being and the advancement of Māori affairs in Aotearoa in 1999, and a lifetime award in 2008. He died at 83 years old.